Hello, I'm Andrew Oak, the First Lady's Man. August 15th, 1879, American actress Ethel Barrymore, considered to be the First Lady of American theater, was born in Philadelphia. Lucy Hayes was First Lady at the time. Lucy Hayes was ahead of her time in taking an active role in her husband's careers. She supported him when he was general in the Civil War. She supported him when he was the governor of Ohio, and of course supported him as First Lady when he was President of the United States. During the Civil War, Lucy would go to the winter encampments and bring her sewing machine to actually help mend uniforms and assist in any way she could around camp. When she was First Lady of Ohio, she went to mental institutions, veterans' hospitals, orphanages to see what kind of condition they were in and see how they could be improved upon or duplicated if they were good. All of this behavior continued when she went into the White House as First Lady. I'm your First Lady's Man, Andrew, firstladiesman.com, and head over to YouTube and give me a subscribe there at First Lady's Man.